guys, thank you for tuning in to the debut of Modern Man Television. My name is Ben. I'm going to be the guy with the short hair.
My name's Mike. I'm the guy with the better hair, I guess.
We are a baby channel. We are just starting out. I have had my own YouTube channel in the past, and it flopped horribly down in the gutter. Went nowhere. Nothing.
And I'm new to YouTube, just saying.
Yep. I didn't really have that good of ideas. I basically failed. I didn't even have any start of anything that I wanted to do. I didn't have any knowledge of filming anything. I just threw a video camera up and I hated it. So now I'm coming back and I've actually got an idea and I've partnered up with Mr. Mike here. And
yep, so here is the brainchild born on the New Year's Eve of 2014. We said we were gonna do it, get together, make a TV channel where we debut things like hairstyle, fitness, manly things. We're gonna learn new stuff. We're gonna hear from you on what you want us to try out. We're gonna try out some cooking. We're gonna probably fail miserably, but it's gonna be hilarious and y'all are gonna be along for the ride. We're gonna jump into our first hairstyle tutorial. We're gonna be using the Bivalaine line from Slick Hair TV.
Some good stuff, some good guys.
Yep, we're gonna show you guys how I generally do my hair every day. I work in an office setting, so I try to keep it just like this pretty much every day. Ben has no idea how to do his hair.
No.
At all.
No, this is basically what I can do. Hands, this, boom, hair, done. Maybe about 30 seconds.
Yeah, so when that doesn't work, I'm gonna show you guys how we got this result tonight. Hopefully teach him how to do his hair.
And my products cannot even compare to these in any way, shape, or form. I'll go to the store and if it says paste or wax, I'm like, cool, that looks great, it's $5, grab it. Worst mistake ever. Flaky, dry, doesn't stay all day, the heat hits it and it's sad. So this, couldn't compare.
Yeah, the Bivalaine lineup consists of three clays and waxes. We got the Gold Digger, the original. I love that stuff. I have multiple cans of it. You guys have probably already checked them out, but if you haven't, Slick Hair TV, we'll put the description down below. We're gonna be using their Sidekick pre-styling spray. I love this stuff. I'm almost out. I have another bottle on the way. I use this every single day. It has a heat protection, texture, and hold. My hair is just insane. I have to cut it probably every other week. It poofs up like a white man fro. It's unmanageable, it's unruly. This stuff really keeps it in check. And tonight I am gonna be using, here in a minute, the Dynamite Clay. I love it, it's got strong hold, volume booster, everything that I like in a product. In Ben's hair, we're gonna be using the Silver Fox.
Boom.
A little bit of shine, as you can see. Everything from Bivalaine is gonna be awesome. So we're gonna jump into some hairstyle tutorials. The next video we're hoping to do is actually gonna feature another Bivalaine product that I have in the mail right now, the Bivalaine Blow. So we're looking to do a product review on that, as well as some other stuff from some other companies such as Hans DeFuco, all that other stuff. Is there anything particular you guys want to see? Leave a comment down below. Let us know what you think of our first video.
There's somebody out there that we're gonna help. There's somebody out there that's gonna get a little bit of advice from us. That is completely fine. That is all we're aiming for. Check us out, guys. Keep us posted.
Okay, so we're gonna start with the everyday hairstyle here. As you can see, my hair is wet. It's been towel dried. Usually my hair grows down like this, straight from the back to the front. In order to reach this hairstyle, I like to get a lot of volume out of my hair. So in order to do that, we're gonna take it to one side. I'm gonna take it to my left side. We're gonna start off with wet hair and a little freestyle spray. Now for me, the freestyle spray, it adds a lot of volume and then it adds a little bit of hold. I usually style my hair and then add a little bit at the end as well, just for hold, as my hair likes to fall out throughout the day, especially if it's humid or even cold out, it just flattens. So after the pre-style spray, we want to blow dry. Let me grab my girly looking blow dryer here. And if I blow dry on the highest heat setting and the highest power, my hair will poof like super thick. So I have to do it on the lowest heat setting and the lowest power. So now that it's pretty much dry, we can run our fingers through. You can see it's got a lot of volume. It's got a lot of movement. It's my hair naturally gets pretty thick as it is, but the pre-styling spray kind of added a little bit of control. So now we're just gonna throw in the Bide-Valane Dynamite Clay. This stuff is pretty thick when you put it under your hand. I usually use about that much. Spread it. I usually spread it like right in the middle of my hand, spread it around like that, get it evenly. One of the biggest struggles with this stuff, sometimes with any hair product release, really, you can get it in one part of your hand, you can get it clumped up in one part of your hair, and then that part of your hair looks really awesome, but the rest of it looks like garbage. So have it spread out evenly on my hands. We're gonna start running it through the hair. This stuff naturally provides volume, and then a crap ton of hold. And then I want to make a part. I usually have a part down here on the side, so all they got to do is pretty much just finger comb it in there. The Bide-Valane products give you a lot of control over where your hair goes, so it's not really that hard to just find your part. Completely through your hair there. And you can see I'm pretty much done now. So now all I'm gonna do is just kinda tweak it to the way that I tweak it to the way I like it. Get rid of some of those little hairs over here and there. And this is pretty much everything you have to do for the entire day. You're pretty much done for the entire day, especially if you follow up with a little bit of the spray there at the end. So that's pretty much it. So, as you can see, Ben here has significantly less hair than me. He's also got kind of a faux hawk thing going on here, so we're gonna go with that. We're hoping that Ben will be able to style his own hair soon.
Maybe one day.
He's currently not able to do so.
I stand in the mirror for about 10 minutes with one hairstyle in mind and leave without that hairstyle.
Right. So. Well, we're gonna give him a new one. For you guys that have short hair, this would be something really simple to do. Again, we're gonna start off with the Bide-Valane pre-styling spray. We're gonna try not to spray him in the eyes, but if we do, it's gonna be pretty funny anyway.
Tastes pretty good.
Yeah, tastes good. That's one plus for the Bide-Valane products. They all taste good. We're then gonna blow dry real quick. So, Ben's hair is now dry. As you can see, it's got, left a little bit wet back there, but he's got a lot of volume. It's got a lot of hold. He could almost leave it just like this if he wanted to go to the gym or something. But for work, we're gonna go ahead and add the Bide-Valane Silver Fox. The Silver Fox has a lot of hold and it's got a little bit of shine in it. That's why I like it. What's that smell like to you? Smell good?
Foxy.
All right, so just like the Dynamite Clay, we're gonna add a little bit in there. We're gonna spread it evenly. And we're gonna work this in to Ben's hair. We're gonna do it from the back to the front this time. Working it in from the back to the front ensures that you don't get a whole lot of product in the front of your front there, the bangs area.
Feels like my hair could withstand a windstorm right now.
Alright, so from there we're just gonna go through, we're gonna start grabbing pieces and pulling them up here. Now with the faux hawk, you generally want to make them go to the center, but it doesn't have to. It's kind of like a messy, pointless type thing, but it's also got a point, if that makes sense.
That was nice. Sort of sense. I like that. Pointless, but with a point.
Yeah.
Should make that a book.
I think it's looking pretty sweet. What do you think? All right, so then at the end here, we want this hairstyle to last all day. So we're going to go ahead and we're going to add a little bit more of the Bivalain Sidekick. And there we have it. What do you think, Ben?
I like it. I really do. I can't see it, but...
Alright, so we hope you enjoyed the hairstyle tutorials. As you can see, they came out pretty well. Ben's looks pretty fresh. For the guys that got the short hair, people that want the longer hair, you can do something like this. I'm going to be slowly growing mine into an undercut, and we're going to be hopefully giving you guys some lessons on different types of undercuts, because those are really popular right now. So as mine starts to grow a little bit, we'll update you further on that. We're also growing beards, as you can see.
I have my beard. I don't know if you guys are familiar with the show Cops. Usually the guy that breaks out of the trailer park running from the police. That's pretty much what I have going on right now. I can get about 3 or 4 hairs on each side of my face. It makes me look like a cat. I don't really like that, so I go ahead and shave those, 4 or 5 hairs. And then I get this. So hopefully this grows into a nice little circle. Not this, half a millimeter, that separation that I get. Hopefully I can grow a real beard like a man, and I can help you out on that.
Well, we're definitely pulling for Ben and his baby hairs. But for me, I have really weird growth pattern as well. So we're trying it out. We're going to experience it along with you guys. And as we go along, we're going to show you some new cool beard things that we learned and share with you. Thanks again for tuning into Modern Man TV. We hope you enjoyed our first episode ever.
Mm-hmm.
Get in touch with us. We'll put our Instagram links down below, too. Check us out on Instagram. We have a lot of pictures on there, too. Again, if there's anything you want to see, let us know. Take it easy.